essay A Visit to a Historical Place. First, we read points and we trying to make a passage with using these points. These points are helpful for us to make a paragraph easily. After points and paragraph reading, we also learn some hard spellings or some hard meanings with Gujarati translation. Let's start with points. Points. When do you visit? With whom? Where is it situated? By whom was it built? The history of the place. When was it excavated? The findings, your feelings after visiting this historical place. If we visit any historical place, then remember about it and trying to make paragraph. Here we write about our Diwali holiday historical place visit. Let's start. During the Diwali holidays, I visited Rudramal with my parents. Rudramal is situated near Sidhpur thousands of years ago. Rudramal was built by King Muraj Solanki. It was renovated by the King Siddharth Jai Singh. 11 stories were added to the original structure. It is said that its 1,600 pillars were studded with precious stones. In 2027, Alauddin Khilji destroyed this grand structure. Years later, the Sultan of Ahmedabad covered a part of the ruins into a masjid. The ruins were excavated in 1980. We saw the only story which remains today. We saw the beautifully carved pillars and arches. There were idol of Uma Ganesh, Nataraj and Shiva. The ruins of this ancient architecture gave us a glimpse of the glories past of Gujarat. Parts of a visit to a historical place. To renovate, jirnodhar karavo. Original, mool. Structure, imarat. Pillars, thambla. Studded with थी मढ़ेला प्रेशस स्टोन्स अथवा प्रिशिशियस स्टोन्स कीमती रत्नों टू डिस्ट्रॉय नाश करवो ग्रैंड भव्य टू कन्वर्ट फेरवू या तो बदलवू रुइन्स अवशेषो टू एक्सक्वेट खोदकाम करवू कावड कोतरायेलू आर्चीज कमानो एंशंट प्राचीन आर्किटेक्चर स्थापत्य शिल्प ग्लिम्स झांखी ने ग्लोरियस एटले स्तुत्य अथवा भव्य.